Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter.
Lost heroine, Gul Panag. She was born as Gul Kirat Kaur Panag. She made it big in the entertainment industry. The beautiful model who entered Bollywood. But with time, she became the lost heroine. Let's know all about her. She was born on 3rd January 1979 in Chandigarh. Her father was in the army, Lieutenant General Panag. And that is the reason she travelled many places in India due to his postings. She started her education in Sangrur, Punjab. And then she studied in 14 different schools like Kendriya Vidyalaya from Chandigarh, Leh, Wellington, Tamil Nadu. She also went to the Lawrence School, Lovedale and the International School of Lusaka in Zambia. Gul Panag did her bachelor's in mathematics from Punjab University, Patiala and master's in political science from Punjab University, Chandigarh. She was always an outgoing girl. She was interested in sports and public speaking. And because of this, she won many state and national level debate competitions, which included 2 gold medals at the annual National Inter-University Debate Competition. And then came modeling. She won the Miss India title in the year 1999. And she was crowned Miss Beautiful Smile at the same pageant. She later participated in the Miss Universe 1999 pageant. It was in the year 2003 that she entered Bollywood with Dhoop. She was seen in more films like Jurm, Door, Manorama Six Feet Under, Summer 2007, Hello, Rann, Turning 30, Ab Tak Chhappan 2, Student of the Year 2, and many more. She did not limit herself to films and modeling. She also explored television and was seen in serials like Kashmeer, Hoop Surat, and Vijay Jyoti. She was also seen as a presenter in programs like Kisme Kitna Hai Dam and Musafir Hoon Yaro. Later, she was seen in web series like The Family Man. Let's take a look into her personal life. She got married to her boyfriend, an airline pilot, Rishi Attari, in 2011. From their marriage, they have a son named Nihal. She's a fitness freak and has run many marathons. She's also a biker and a certified pilot. This beautiful lady tried her hand at politics as well. She definitely stands out. She has an amazing personality, a great figure, a beautiful face, and definitely the unnoticeable dimple. She is a popular face, but with time, she became the lost heroine of Bollywood.